Ever since I was little, my parents have always wanted me to travel the world by the time I was 18. I'm 15 now and have vacationed in 6 continents and over 30 different countries. I can't even count the number of boat rides, car rides, train rides, and plane rides I've been on. But travel is expensive and exhausting, so I never really got the point of why we had to travel so much. So the real question is, why would anyone want to travel? They do it for the memories, to walk all paths of life, for the views that can't be viewed from home. They do it for the people, and they do it for the culture. They do it for the animals that aren't found in your own backyard. They do it for the wonders, they do it for the art, so they can make each and every sunset count. They do it so that they don't lose focus,